I don't think there was ever a moment when I said, I want to be a Punch and Judy man. Well, I first saw Punch and Judy as a kid on the beach at Weymouth, and I just loved it. It's one of those things that just gets under your skin. And if the professor was doing sort of 2-3 shows in a day, I'd watch every single one. You know, I'd drag mum and dad to go and watch the show. I've never really grown up, I suppose. There's as many different Punch and Judy shows as there are professors, really. It all starts with the same basic framework of a story, and we add and take away bits and put our own personalities into it, really.
Roll up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. The next Punch and Judy show is just about to begin. Roll up. Hello, everybody.
The whole thing about Punch and Judy is it's a connection with the past. There's something about the tradition that I love. And you're doing something that was done in the same way, pretty much, hundreds of years ago. I don't want to play with people's expectations too much.
Don't do that to me.
If we move the show on a little bit, to come along and do a Victorian show would just be ridiculous.
I'm the devil.
Nigel Farage.
Nigel Farage. I'm not that bad, mate.
The puppets I had were sort of getting a bit too battered to kind of just put a touch of paint on. So I thought, well, why don't I try and make my own?
How'd you do?
This is the first punch I made, and it takes about, this one took about 3 weeks. I mean, you have to touch up his nose and repaint him from time to time, but that head should last a lifetime. That's another one of mine. This is a punch that I've made for David. He's a big collector of Punch and Judy puppets. Started recently, people have been asking me to make bits, but I don't have the space. Here in Kennington, I live with two other lads that work in the theatre, so it's a house share. But we do have a courtyard, so I can go outside and do a bit of woodwork out there, a bit of light woodwork. Don't know what the neighbours think. We're part actor, part puppeteer, part comedian, part director, you know, part artist, everything. I like to have full control over it, so I can get everything as I want it.
If you've enjoyed the show, there's a hat going around. If you'd like to make a contribution, we'd be very grateful.
I try, you know, it's not something that I carry around with me, and I don't get Mr. Punch out of his box too often when I'm at home. It's kind of, because that would be a bit weird. Thank you very much, Mrs. Back to Front.
Have you got any more handful?
Yeah, big hands. Cheers, thanks for that. Funny way to make a living, isn't it?
Click the videos to watch more Londoners, and don't forget to subscribe.